appreciate you watching. Today I'm headed out in the KWB 100 to go lift a loaded trailer that has came unhooked while going down the highway. That's about all I know right now, is he was going down the road, the loaded trailer came unhooked. I'm not sure if he done a tug test or whatever, but we'll be on scene here in just a little bit. We'll be right back with you. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, viewers, I don't know if you can see, but this trailer, there's really nothing to hook to under the front. So what I'm gonna have to do is lift the trailer up, and we're going to try his landing gear. And then if his landing gear does not work, then what I'm gonna have to do is block it up to get it the right height, and then move out from in front of it, and then let him back under it, and then drag it off the blocks. It's about the only thing I can come up with right now. So I'm trying to get turned around here so I can back straight up to it. But as you can see, it's loaded with potatoes. How much you weigh? How much weight?
It might be an ounce.
40,000?
Yeah.
Okay.
Normally we load it higher, but this one is actually not too heavy.
What I'm doing is I'm gonna stick the wheel lift up under it, since I got to get under it. Just kind of like a safety. hot today. that's high enough.
That truck? Okay. Tug test real quick. Good. Paid attention, but it was stolen out. One winch on one side. Heavy, heavy. Never knew Lay's potato chips were that heavy. Y'all wondering why I'm driving Mr. Wilbert's truck? Wilbert has actually been on vacation for about a week now. He's been went up to Indianapolis to see his grandbaby. So he'll be coming back on the 4th of July, so y'all wish him safe travels. Y'all good? Y'all got an account? Y'all got an account with this goes to the farm?
Yeah. Okay.
So we good. All right, thank y'all.
All right, thank you.
Yes, sir. I am hot. Heart viewer.
cones. I know you're probably gonna say, well, why didn't I have my cones out? I know this road pretty good. It's just a little cut through farm road, and usually about all you see on here is farm equipment. So yeah, I probably should have had my cones out, but figured we'd get this thing knocked out real quick. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.